we logged in at the same time during that time. So we could play nice. Infinite amount of tables, and it was an interesting era. It's many years ago.
Like nice. 2003
to 2007, maybe.
From 2003 to 2007?
Uh-huh. Crazy. Full. Yeah. When I was young and promising.
That was so early. How much is the bet and the raise?
Raise 500, raise 2000.
How much you play, Louis?
Un peu plus de 20. Un tout petit peu plus de 20, je crois. Genre 21,
22.
Ok. I played my first and only WSOP main event in 2005. I remember it was the most exciting time and I thought I was the greatest player in the world. And I got humbled.
Who won that year? Joachim?
That's a good question. So it was.
Gold was 06.
06, and because it was Moneymaker and then the Lizard guy. And then, yeah, so it's Joe Hacker. Right. Yeah, because
the year before David Williams finished second, I think. Because I remember we celebrated his birthday when I was there. Sorry. And.
I think I have roughly 22, but I can't count precisely.
5,700.
It's like
crazy days. I was so young and so.
I have 20 behind plus the bet. Yeah, 20,500 plus the bet, so 22,500.
How much is it exactly?
5,700.
I fold.
Two players. Heads up.
Désolé, mon petit gros.
And how much, Bray? 47?
48 behind.
Ah, je sais pas. Ce sera la prochaine.
Check.
I
Check. But $20,700.
$20,700.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Show 7 deuce.
Je suis un paillasson.
You can check.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, maybe, but I think I have not the best hand. Okay.
Yeah, ouais.
I think I don't have the best hand.
Si il colle pas ton raid, je gagne le coup.
Can you give me the money?
Yeah. Thank you.